Which dude? Oh, the... Wait, which dudes? Oh, try to find the Martians.
Yeah, right. We can look for Martians.
That was gonna be the plan. Oh, another truffle worm. Boom. Okay. Yeah, let's go up top and run around.
I feel like you can't find the Martians like they find you.
Yeah. I think that is kind of how it goes. So the nice thing about running with the unicorn. Let's see. I think I turned my speed, yeah, movement speed off. There we go. Okay, so without the without the unicorn, I hit a top speed of 60 miles per hour. With the unicorn, I bounce between 60 and 61. Oh, okay. But if I jump in the air, I go pretty quick, actually.
63.
I get up to like 66 when I'm traveling upwards. To do.
Yeah.
If these dudes don't just like show up right now.
We don't want to fight the we're not ready for
as soon as it hits night we should do the say again?
We're not ready to start the end game stuff.
Well, as soon as the as soon as it hits night again, we could try the pumpkin moon again.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna try this Fishron thing against the pumpkin moon.
Yeah, I think that's
like
a good idea.
I feel like it does a lot of something. I think it does a lot more than it says it does. And we have these tornado things. So yeah, we're almost at... Oh no, we're not almost at night. We're as far as possible.
I can run faster than a wyvern up here. And he just like keeps getting smacked by my little sharknadoes. That's so funny. that was really satisfying. So I still have the nail gun. I still have the nail gun, and my little sharknadoes kind of stopped working, because they like didn't catch up. So I fired a single nail into the face of the wyvern. It stuck in his face, and then when the nail exploded, he died. So it felt like all I had to do was shoot one nail gun nail into him, and then he died. So, I don't know about these, like, Martian probes.
Yeah. It's
supposed to be up here in space. I don't know. How's your audience doing? Are they taking this okay?
Look, it's quiet today. I think I only got one sub so far tonight.
I'm going slightly faster than my little Sharknadoes. So, the Martians are also not supposed to show up in the middle of the map. But all I saw was middle. I don't know how much of the middle is the middle, right. You know? When I was invaded, when little probe showed up, I was just hanging out down on the surface, trying to do some fishing.
So it's possible he comes out when we're doing the sharks, the fish run.
Maybe not. That might not be possible.
What's Jen up to?
She's watching Bob's Burgers.
Good show.
It is a good show. No, I think we're still undecided.
No, you're getting computers. All right. What processor do you have now on yours?
System properties. AMD Athlon 2 X4 640 processor. 3.00 gigahertz.
X2 64?
Yeah.
3.0?
Yeah.
Oh, you're in luck.
What makes me so in luck?
The cheap AMD processors are much faster.
Faster than what I have?
Oh, yeah. The 6300, which is only $80, is significantly... Or if you get the 8320 that I got, that's a kind of an 8-core processor for even slightly more.
Kind of an 8-core processor?
Yeah, AMDs
are... Do I want something that's kind of 8-core?
AMDs are...
What kind of mid-grade crap are you trying to sell me?
All AMDs are mid-grade crap. You pay for what you get. You want an i7, you pay 2 to 3 times as much.
Not really sure where to spend the money.
That depends on what you want.
Spread between graphics cards and processor and... Well, if Jen wants to have a Let's Play channel...
Processor is actually... It definitely chugs some processor when you're streaming.
If Jen wants to...
Should I get on the Steam conversation?
If Jen, you probably should get on the Steam conversation, I guess.
And mine's an 8-core-ish. Up to 4 gigahertz.
If she's gonna do video processing... Mm-hmm. Then she's going to need something that can do that.
Yeah, you're going to want to go... If you're going AMD, which is a good value, you can get 8320 or 8350.
Maybe Jen should just be a hipster and get a Mac.
Ooh.
So she can be all artsy.
It's not going to be faster.
With her video production.
If you want to get less performance out of your dollar, you can totally do that. Do you want to get less money out of your dollar?
Invite me to your conversation.
How do I invite Jen to our conversation?
Can you do that?
Let's see, can I?
Oh, yes. Oh, no. I invited her, but I don't know how to voice chat her in. Not ringing for her, but I have like chat on here. Hold on. Hello? There we go. Matt, can you hear me?
I can hear you, Billy.
I can hear you. Where's Matt? You might have to reaccept it.
Push it to the left, honey. You're bleeding off the screen. The little arrow. Start voice chat. Boom.
Oh. Okay.
Hey.
There we go. Oh no. There's.
Jen sounds like she's underwater.
Is this microphone bad? Oh, I can hear myself twice.
It's just a little clipping. But not terrible. That's
I can turn it down.
We have a million pirate maps now, so we could like go crazy with pirates.
So Jim, what do you want out of your computer?
Test. I'm trying push to talk. Matt, you should use push to talk so I don't hear myself twice.
I'm not gonna use push to talk.
Why not?
Because I'm playing a game right now.
Don't do that. So maybe I'll be a YouTuber.
Okay.
But I can't promise. But I would like to be able to play Minecraft with it going smoothly.
Yeah, we can do that. Now, I think part of the expensive part is going to be solid state drives and then a normal drive. You definitely want a solid state drive as your main drive. Oh, Blood Moon.
Oops.
But we can definitely make it so you have a nice, powerful YouTube machine. Like, Jen, just to compare my $2,000 work computer, my $600 desktop is three times as performance.
Yeah, I guess it would be nice to have a really strong computer to do, like, graphics and stuff.
And you can throw a whole bunch of RAM in it too. I have 16 gigs of RAM, so I can. I have a million things open right now. I have like my work VM is still running.
When I was trying to make my logo and stuff, I had GIMP and PowerPoint and Microsoft Paint, and my computer was choking.
Ooh, and maybe it's time to spring for Photoshop.
I don't know. Is Photoshop hard? Because GIMP is really hard, and I honestly prefer PowerPoint and Paint.
Oh, no. GIMP is for people that hate themselves.
Okay.
Photoshop's 100 times easier. Actually, somebody posted online about how GIMP is free, but it's really not free because it takes your whole lifetime to learn it.
Yeah.
Photoshop's difficult, but it's much better. I mean, it's but I get Photoshop and Lightroom for $10 a month. So you can even
cancel. Do you have to sign up for a certain amount of time?
Maybe a year. Might be a little more if you pay for less. I don't really know. I use it for Lightroom.
What's Lightroom?
It's the photographer suite. But it's a lot cheaper than $800 or whatever Photoshop is.
Right, which is why I don't have it.
Yeah, exactly. But yeah, you can cancel it.
That would cost more than the computer.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm really good at doing it in Word and PowerPoint.
Okay, well you can open up 300 Word in PowerPoint if you have 16 gigs of RAM.
Alright.
And if we give you Office 365, you'll have a legit Word and PowerPoint at home. For free.
Yeah, 2007 is terrible.
Oh my god, you're right. Why you vomited?
When I was trying to do the recipes for you, I was like, where's the change capitalization button? It's not here.
Okay, so if you buy a computer, we'll get you an Office 365.
For free?
Yeah, I mean it's part of work. And what it lets you install it on 5 machines included.
That's what you have.
Yeah.
Matt? Yeah.
So you get to install it.
I just got an email today from IT saying that I can that
it's included.
2016 came out.
Ooh.
And that I could and that if I went home. Okay, I'm hearing myself in your thing again. Whatever you had done to stop that.
Are you turning it up?
It's not happening any longer.
No, it's in gem, it's not much.
Mine is on push to talk. Wait, did it get stuck? Test.
I can hear
test.
You.
Can you hear me when I'm not pushing it?
I don't know when you're not. No, I could hear you the whole time. I thought.
Are you not pushing?
Test, test, test. I can hear you.
Yeah, we can hear you every test.
Is it push to hear?
How about...
No.
Okay, you're going in and out now.
I didn't press okay before.
Oh sweet, 2016 now? Maybe that's what my upgrade is. Man, I'm gonna be so screwed.
Yeah, so since I already installed 2013 or whatever on my computer
awesome,
because through 365 because IT said go home. You probably only need one for work, so go install a million of them on at home.
So do you want to see lights in your cast again?
Why don't you come back over here instead of chasing that guy over there?
He's almost dead.
Stop chasing him. Bring him back over here.
They don't have anything we want.
Yes, they do.
No.
They still have stuff.
No, they don't.
Where is he? Where did you go?
We got the
broken... Why are you over here?
We got the KO cannon.
I do not want sweet legs. I want it to be dark, because when I'm playing Eternal Darkness, it needs to be dark.
Wait, but that's on your GameCube.
Right, but the game capture device goes to a computer.
Or your emulator? No, no.
No emulators, that's the whole point.
Hey Jen, can you turn your mic down? You're really loud. Right. That's not what I'm...
Okay, how about
that's
now?
That's not what I'm talking... Okay, that's much better.
Okay, Zen, on my computer, I can do sweet streaming while I'm playing games and have a million things open.
Right, that's what I want.
Yeah. But then you gotta upgrade Matt a little bit, too.
We were gonna get the exact same thing like we do.
Oh, that's a good idea.
We did with our phone.
Now, Do one of you want a smaller case? Do you want like a little computer that's powerful?
No, there's no reason to do that.
Okay.
Our house is huge.
Yeah, but some people like a cute little computer.
Did you run off?
I'm at the fighting area.
I can barely hear you.
What? I didn't change anything.
Yeah, you sound really far away.
Nothing has changed.
Yeah, why do you sound so far away now?
Who, me?
Yeah, I can't, like, you sound really far away.
I don't think, nothing has changed.
Yeah, you suddenly sound a lot different.
No. Yeah, everything's good. Everything looks good.
Yeah, I don't know what happened to you.
Did it happen to you?
Really quiet.
Didn't she turn hers down?
Jen turned her mic volume down.
Jen, turn your mic volume up.
I don't think that her mic volume was controlling how loud you sound to me.
It wasn't correlated with you being quiet.
Jen, can you hear me?
I can barely hear you.
What the? Nothing has changed. I've been playing this whole time.
Yeah, you did something and now it's hard
to
hear you.
No, nothing has happened.
Alright, well, you sound different to both of us.
Oh, I know what happened. Am I back?
Nope.
No.
Am I back now?
No.
Oh, no.
Jen keeps doing her push-to-talk thing, which is really annoying because we can only hear parts of what she says.
No, shut your face.
Hold on, this is going to fix it. Oh, yeah, it's going to fix it, all right. Can you hear me now?
Oh. Yeah, there you go. You're back to normal now.
Oh, man.
What had you done?
No, my VM went to sleep, and I have my other headset connected to that, and it came back, and it wanted to be in charge.
Okay. Yeah, it did. Yeah, that's what I thought was happening. It sounded like you were coming through a different microphone.
Yeah.
Because I swear I heard you tapping a microphone, a different one. Than what the sound was going through.
That was it switching over.
Speaking of which, I might need a better microphone.
Mm. Ooh, I have an idea. And you both could share it if you both do it. Can you share?
It would just be a little condenser mic.
Yeah, like one of those USB condensers are really convenient. Like, I have a real connection.
You know what?
Like, I don't use it, but... I mean, I use it for recording. I don't use it for streaming. The one I used to use a couple
USB
times
one?
Before, that sounds amazing. No, I had, like, a real Phantom Power one. But you
is
need a whole bunch of crap for it.
Is it the one you got from us?
No. It's a condenser mic.
What kind did you get from us?
What's it called?
It was like an
SM57. Yeah, it was SM57, but that's a dynamic mic. You want a condenser
mic. You're
right. But there's some good USB ones, actually, that are fine. That way you don't need an audio interface for your computer.
If we're both in the same room, it'll pick up.
Yeah,
both
that'll
of us
be an
nicely,
issue.
Right?
Yeah, but that's what you use when you do video.
Right. I mean, sometimes maybe we want to both be on the same microphone.
Oh, that would be perfect for it. If you just
What's
like put it between you.
What's that pickup pattern like?
Some are adjustable. It depends. But it'll pick up both of you just sitting in the room talking because they're so sensitive.
Is there anything that wouldn't pick up both of us?
Yes. the dynamic mics won't. Because they're made to pick up whatever's in front of them.
Right, that's what I was thinking about, but that's not really feasible for us both being in the same
room. No, you definitely want a condenser mic. Like, you can record songs with just two people sitting next to each other with those, and you put it in the middle.
Guess what I found?
Hey, Kenneth. My YouTube channel is a lot of crazy stuff. I like to think of it as what I like to do.
I'm confused. Are you streaming right now?
Kenneth asked exactly what I like to do on my YouTube channel.
So I think that means Jen's been on your stream this whole time talking about
this stuff.
Yeah, of course. That's pretty funny.
We only stream. We're out in the open here.
We didn't say anything wrong, right?
I don't think Jen signed up for that, by the way.
Kenneth, did we say anything wrong? I was just on gaming YouTube. I didn't see you on there.
Oh, I'm always
on
here.
I'll bet it sucks for Kenneth to hear Jen twice.
It's not that bad.
Guess what I got?
I think what sucks more is Kenneth trying to figure out what my channel is. That's really complicated.
Alright, I found a jungle key. That means we need to go to the dungeon and go open the jungle chest.
Matt, what would you do if I told you my time was limited?
I would tell you that we need to hurry up and go to the jungle chest in the thing.
Is that to the right?
Yep. And maybe while we're on the way over there, we'll find a Martian probe. That'd be nice. Get out of my way, Ice Golem.
I don't trust Ice Golem.
You're not cool.
Kenneth, my YouTube channel's basically pugs.
All pugs, all the time.
All pugs, all the time. We talk about pugs.
I'm really not convinced you're live right now. I can't find you.
Go to my channel. Go to live stream.
It says 18 minutes ago.
Kenneth is watching.
Kenneth is watching.
I don't believe you.
Yeah, it still says streaming.
I see a live stream video from 18 minutes ago.
Your guys' internet's crazy.
That would mean your internet's crazy, actually.
No. Kenneth doesn't have an issue.
Is Kenneth talking? Is Kenneth telling you about him not having an issue?
Let me make my stream live to me so I can see where I am. See if it has me. Yeah, it shows me going to the right. Oop. It's awkward trying to play and watch a stream of yourself.
Okay, make sure you get rid of your Sharknadoes before you get over to the, the cultists.
Okay, my Sharknadoes are gone.
And I need to not swing my flare on around to make little bubbles that'll hurt them.
Jen, do you need a
monitor?
I
assume that that's a possibility.
Yeah, my monitor is pretty bad.
Matt doesn't need a monitor, his is pretty good. It's a whole TV.
Okay, I'm gonna be careful not to kill these guys. I really hope I don't accidentally hurt them. Okay, good. Okay, I managed not to hurt the cultists. I hope you can do the same. Actually, you should just teleport to me.
I'm just going to kill
them. I'm in the dungeon now.
I just have to run by them, right?
Just teleport to me, then you don't have to run by them.
Run by them with my weapons out?
No, teleport.
This never turns out well.
Teleport.
There's a lot of looping. Are you hearing that?
No.
I'm not hearing any looping.
Oh, I know why. Because I found the video.
And the delay is
that might explain
you.
It.
Is it playing?
Yeah, I found it through regular YouTube, not through gaming YouTube.
Yeah. They're still figuring stuff out.
Do you have your stuff set as it's gaming, and do you have it set as Terraria and
Yeah.
You named it something relevant?
Yeah. It's gaming Terraria. Oh, I need to recast my dude.
So I'm actually thinking that, that the alien... Oh, I forgot to cut that little hole through there. Dang it. I think that the little UFO dude is actually better than the Sharkron dude. It doesn't fire as often. There's just too much stuff that it doesn't have going on. Is this the jungle chest? That'd be nice if I've already found it. Holy crap.
So, Jen, that's streaming
okay,
working?
I can't even see
it.
Yeah,
it's a jungle chest.
Boom. With a shoddy piranha gun. Whatever the heck the piranha gun does, we have it now. Probably. Oh, I didn't grab the other stuff out of here. There we go. Okay, we can just
warp
go
back
home now, I guess. There's gotta be something good. Oh,
no, there's nothing good there.
I mean, it might be close-ish to night. Not really. It's past noon. I do want to do the pumpkin moon again. If you can stick around that long.
Yeah, let's do the pumpkin moon again. And that'll probably be it for me. Did Jen leave?
No, I'm here.
Oh, hello.
Just can't get in a word in Edgewood.
Yeah. Welcome to our world.
I think I'm the only one watching.
I see two people watching.
Oh, really? Oh, yeah, right now.
What games do you want to stream?
So I was looking at the GameCube and Wii library I had over there. I have House of the Dead.
Ooh, wait, is that mine?
No.
You got it too?
For Wii. Yeah.
I have it for Wii also, that's why.
Oh, it's House of the Dead like 2 and 3 or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, it's though. Awesome. I need to get that set
I
up
love
again.
I love rail shooters.
Yeah, so does Kat, which is amazing. So like we went, when we were at the beach, we played Jurassic Park rail shooter, where you sit in it. Was great. She was very happy.
I'm trying to convince Matt to get me Area 51 cabinet.
Like the
full
game?
Expensive.
Like the arcade game?
Yeah.
I think that's worth it. You guys get to totally have it in your basement.
Yep, 40th birthday party, she's gonna have to choose between a dog and that cabinet.
No.
You know what's happening between
those
two things? You're turning 35.
Yeah. Hun, it'll be $1 million in 10 years. Now it's
or
only
three.
Like $2,000 or whatever.
Area 51's good, has a foot pedal.
No, it doesn't.
No? Which one's that?
No,
I'm
that's maybe.
I need to figure out how to work this piranha gun.
Oh, we need to
this
get I need
crazy.
To get my buff so I can get over there.
This piranha gun sucks. I guess it does use ranged damage.
I keep forgetting to be happy about not going to work tomorrow.
Oh
yeah. Are you
shut
just
up.
you're staying home, Jen?
Yeah.
Jen
experienced
my mini
work
today.
Yeah, I was worried.
Oh, yeah, you should
like
have been.
Is that like a tuna melt?
Yes.
Similar. Disturbing.
We've known it. Alex used to call it my mini melt, where I'm just done.
I just wasn't sure how to deal with you at that point, because I'm like, okay, you are not like thinking clearly right now, but I don't know how to say that without pissing you off.
No, it's good you didn't say that, because you didn't have to deal with all the Empin stuff I had to deal with before that.
Right, and I understand that. But I also don't know what I should do.
No, that's it. I just need somebody to...
Nothing.
No, you did the right thing. I just needed somebody to start organizing the chaos. So...
Oh my god, it was still so bad. That call was so painful.
Well, and Max is talking the whole time, and I just want to go, shut up, dude. We need to figure this out. And I know how much he loves to talk.
He wasn't that bad. That was colored by your frustration.
No, he's been worse, but... He's somebody with a little bit of knowledge, and he'll interject all this stuff and talk for 20 minutes, and it doesn't matter what he says.
Is the person you're talking about watching the stream?
Uh-oh. No.
You're putting up this recording, though.
Absolutely, and he can come and see it.
If you're gonna use magic, why don't you have a magic outfit? There's one on a
mannequin
over there.
I don't want to, man.
You can grab it.
It's happening again. A mini melting.
Alright, when does night start? 7:30 or something?
Oh, yeah, 7:30. He's coming up. Do we want to be in our arena?
Yeah. I think this is a good enough place to fight stuff. Oh, man. Yeah, I just want to sit here and cast magic like crazy. I guess that's kind of a bad idea.
Well, Jen, part of the problem was I was talking to everybody that couldn't do anything, and they were telling me about how email works, and it wasn't entirely accurate.
Yeah, do you like how I was like, okay, none of you know anything, let's stop, because it's helpful.
Because, like, Nescon and I are the only people that have set up email servers at our company.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
I'm using the Moon Medallion. It's happening. You ready to buff?
No, I'm ready. We're the only two people that know how it works, all right. So it's interesting when other people start asking me a million questions. It gets a little frustrating. But normally it wouldn't be.
I get frustrated when I have no knowledge, but I still seem to know better.
Or you're at least willing to ask a question. Alright, Matt, this is easier. Well, wave one's always easy.
Yeah, we gotta clear this out.
Clear what out? It's already cleared.
I mean, we have to, like, get to the next wave.
I mean, it's already
like,
cleared.
It's taking too long.
We're almost on wave four. Yeah. What? So, your little streaming device does 480p, right? Is that the maximum,
yeah.
Or is that what works the best?
That's what it can do with a 4DP signal.
Okay,
didn't try
good.
To stream
yeah.
anything else with it.
I could stream, like, Xbox or PlayStation or whatever. I could do Fable.
So what's, like, the max resolution for that device? Like 720?
We got 1080p.
1080i is the max.
Okay, and...
Is the I better than P?
No, it's less.
No.
Yeah.
I thought it could do P.
But
it could do 720p.
Well, it doesn't matter if you're doing... What's it called? If you're doing... YouTube gaming is 720.
YouTube won't do 1080?
Not streaming. But it'll do upload. It'll do 4K upload.
Oh, okay. Wow.
But streaming is 720 so far. Cause, I mean, I'm streaming at 1080, but it does 720. Are you fighting the dude? Ooh. Oh, I need to use the sharpener. I didn't even use that yet. What are you
the
using?
The flare on's not really doing enough for this guy.
It's doing awesome.
It's doing some.
Yeah,
okay,
no, it's
yeah,
doing much better than our other weapon.
It's good when we're both doing it.
Yeah. No, we're already doing better than we did with our previous thing. So Jen, I think we should make a trip to Micro Center and look at stuff.
It's not gonna mean anything to me.
No, it will. I'll explain it all to you. We'll look at like some cases and stuff.
Because that's what she cares about.
No, cases are important. That's why I got a full ATX case.
The fans are important.
Yes, they are. Yes, they are. I got a case that doesn't have any DVD drives in the front. You got to figure out if that's what you want.
I got a necromantic scroll.
Matt, these people have nothing we want.
That they will.
What do you mean they will?
They'll actually drop good stuff once we get to the higher...
Oh yeah, when we get to like near the end.
Mm-hmm.
Oh crap. Do you ever have like your weapons changed?
If you have a mouse that like accidentally scrolls without your intending to...
And it could be because I can't see the red cursor.
That'll also screw you up.
Do we even talk the same?
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised. Alright, I need you to help me kill the like boss dudes instead of just hanging out and sucking up parts and stuff.
Well, I killed Tube on my own. Are you gonna join me now? Oh, we're gonna destroy this guy. This guy's done.
That'll be
I
nice.
I can hear it. This guy is done.
Okay, he's done. Gotta kill these dudes down here, though.
Alright, I need to... Oh, crap. Alright, my health is getting a little... Do you have an issue with how we talk, Jeanette?
No, it's weird because now I'm more noticing how I talk both because I can hear the echo of myself and from watching the test recordings I did.
Yeah. I'm actually really good when I do my professional voice.
Let's kill this pumpkin. There's a lot going on down here.
There's a lot going on. I wouldn't go down there.
Yeah, why don't you toss whatever you toss down there?
Ooh. I need health and get out of here. Oh no. I liked your eternal darkness thing. That was tough. I don't remember that game being that weird.
Isn't weird the point of it?
Yes, but I just don't remember that. I don't even know what was going on.
I'm really sad that the sequel never happened.
Alright, wave 12.
I need health, man.
Do it. Get health.
Something else going on.
Also, I was definitely wrong about that being the penultimate chapter. There's definitely another guy.
Steal my hearts.
So many hearts, I'm in the air dying. That's what you call stealing your hearts. This is a sad, sad world. Fighting two pumpkins.
Alright.
Are you helping me with them?
Left. I'm killing one of them. I guess we each have one. Alright, got him.
I can't even find my cursor.
Where are you?
Flying around the circle.
How'd you even get that far up in the air?
Got sweet wings. Thanks, man.
Alright. So that's 3:30.
We're at wave 13. Is there health?
There will be if you kill these dudes.
Oh, oh, I'm not killing those dudes. I'm almost dying. I'm dying.
Yeah, get out of there. That's okay. If you make it back, you can still play for half an hour.
Oh,
I died. There's a bunch of hearts over there, though.
We're so close.
Are you not back yet?
No.
Wave 15 was the last one, so.
Oh, wave 15? So we're not quite there.
Yeah.
But no. We definitely were better. Oh, do not go down there. Mm-mm. Oh. More pumpkin dudes. Oh, it's over. Morning has come. Yeah, we did better. I think they're the second hardest boss in the game.
Probably got some stuff.
Is what I've heard.
Well, the final bunch of them all at the same time is pretty nasty. Alright, so let's check our inventory. Scarecrow hat, who cares?
I got
black
nothing.
Fairy dust. I think that I can make some wings out of that, maybe.
I got nothing.
Poltergeist banner, who cares?
Yeah, I got splintering banner.
Scarecrow
What's splintering?
Pants. Cursed sapling is. Look, I think
a
that's just
splintering
a
banners here.
Thing.
Probably,
oh. Yeah. That's why I put. So that's why there's one on the left side already. So
don't
you can
judge.
Put that one on the other side. You know, so we can always.
Splinter.
Oh, I already had one there. Anyway. Hellhound banner. Yeah, we already had that too. We already have that on both sides. Scarecrow banner.
There's not too much for us here.
Also have that on both sides. Yeah, why didn't we get anything cool? That sucks. Oh, we got the necromantic scroll, which is equipable and a material. So it increases your max number of minions, and increases your minion damage by 10%. It's just an accessory. But I can also use it as a material with something else. I gotta figure out what that something else is. Hey, guide. Crafting. Necromantic scroll. Combine it with the Hercules beetle, which increases the damage of your minions and increases knockback of your minions. So I don't even know where you get the Hercules beetle. No idea what that's from. Just doing a little passive damage. So the Flareon's pretty good. And I guess I'm pretty happy with my godly one. Though I think it could technically be better.
Yeah, the Flareon, those bubbles that stick around, they do a lot of damage. So you're kind of tipped
mm-hmm.
out damage machines.
Mm-hmm.
And they last a little while. Should use my yo-yo more, though. That's serious damage.
Yeah, it does, doesn't it?
If I can keep it on there. Is there anybody else we want to fight before I go to bed?
Well, it's daytime. We can always kill some more pirates, or we can kill some more solar eclipse dudes.
Does anybody have more stuff
Too bad it's
that we want?
Not really.
We'll probably save the what's the dudes for next time.
Which dudes? The Martians?
No, the cloaked dudes.
Oh, those guys? Yeah.
I would really rather save for tomorrow night.
Sure. Alright, I'm summoning the pirates, by the way, just because.
Tomorrow, is that the plan?
Are you around tomorrow?
Yeah, I don't have any plans. Not that I know of, until
Jen does
responds
he have plans?
Indignantly and is like, of course you have plans.
He made you sound like you have plans. Are we building computers tomorrow?
There are no plans.
Are you building
it just gets
tomorrow?
Boring to have Terraria going on all the time.
Why don't you join us?
Yeah.
Mac could get you some sweet kit. We could use a third.
Why don't you join us in modded Minecraft?
I downloaded it again today.
I'm trying to make a flying broom.
It took adjustment. It took some making things work to get it going, but it's going. I feel like I'm doing my job when I have to make things work.
Matt likes to say things like, oh, you like planning things, you should plan things.
You like planning things, not at home. Me too.
Right.
I got Kat's car fixed today, though.
Was this
apparently I'm in charge of cars, right?
Huh? It was like the... I don't remember, never
mind. What are you talking about?
I think you told me about what was broken about it.
Oh no, that's unrelated. That's all taken care of. That was emission stuff. That Subaru took
care of.
Eventually. Part of it.
My goal for tomorrow is to make doctor's appointments. I guess for Matt, me, the cats, and my car.
You guys better go annually to get doctor's appointments.
I go to the lady doctor.
Is your... Well, no, I mean, just like normal doctor for both of you.
So
they can take your blood
years.
Pressure and stuff. Let's silent killer. You just die. That's fine.
I have low blood pressure.
No, not you, Matt. He's a man.
Oh, yeah,
die.
Yeah, he's gonna die.
Women do not die. Like, we don't need to worry about it, Matt. Like, we're gonna be dead. So, like, finances, just go to, like, 70. And then they can figure it out.
When I'm planning stuff out?
Yeah, just go to 70. Don't go any farther. It's a waste. For men. You die.
I don't know. At least 80. Come on.
I mean, whatever.
We'll see.
We'll see. There you go.
You know I'm remarrying if you die young because you're fat.
Die young at 70?
Yeah.
You're not remarrying at 70. That'll
make it to
70.
That's when everybody gets their STDs.
70 will be the new 30.
If you go for 5-mile runs. Sounds awful. Sounds good. I'll take 70 as the old 70.
I'm gonna train for my Iron Man when I retire.
Iron Woman, please. I'm offended.
No,
I'm offended.
It's not the same. Triggered.
I'm triggered.
Oh.
Oh, my cat attacked me. They're really nice though, when they're not attacking me.
It was a gentle bite.
Yeah.
Now he's trying to clean my fingernails for me.
Where's the Flying Dutchman?
Is this the definition of Stockholm Syndrome? It's a gentle bite? It was a quiet death.
No! Emo taught Paul had a gentle bite. It's the thing they have. A skill.
Maui, gently, like, corn on the cob, chews on Polly.
With her front teeth, you mean?
Yeah, like corn on the cob, like nibbles.
Like kind of a scratch.
Yeah, scratch nibble.
Scratch nibble.
Super nut. It's super light. She's done it to me before.
Does Polly like that? Cause it's like scritchins?
Kind of. Like Polly doesn't like her when Maui licks her in the eyeball, but she kind of does. a weird thing. Like, she wants her to stop, but she likes it.
No, Polly.
Polly's amazing.
Man, I'm so close to just selling all of our vanity items because I hate them.
Oh, I want to make 100 chests of vanity items.
There's Billy, too many.
Where's your other glass wing? The house.
Yeah.
Yeah, where is it? Yeah, it's all uneven.
I've been thinking about it. I wanted to make a pyramid, but Matt didn't like my pyramid idea. Kind of like the Louvre.
I like your pyramid idea.
Yeah, but
Matt's I just thought it seemed right. Impractical.
It's not about practicality. It's like, is the Louvre practical? No.
Nah.
It's underground.
As in, I thought that it would be really annoying. That's what I'm saying.
I know you kind of like my wing. Even though you don't want to like it. Even though you don't want to like it, you kind of like it. You may have started filling it.
I just had all this crap and I needed to get rid of.
You may have started filling it with armor statues. Armor dress statues.
Yeah, I just wanted to get rid of my... I wanted to put my armor somewhere that I could just grab it again later when I wanted it.
When it looks really nice. It looks nice over there.
It does look nice.
It does. Hey, did you put that shark thing above the anchor thing? Because that's really nice, too.
Oh, not on purpose.
No, it looks cool.
I did put that there, but I didn't.
That may
not,
be an happy accident, but...
Put them together. Yeah, I'm selling all this stupid vanity crap. We're never going to need to dress up like scarecrows. Who cares?
Goldfish banner.
Your subscribers.
Oh, man.
Jonathan Cohn. What's up, Jonathan? Hey, dude.
They're going to demand that we dress up.
What do you want me to dress up as? I'll dress up as a Jonathan Cohner.
As long as it's not a scarecrow, because I just sold all
that. No, we're dressing up as scarecrows.
All right, then we have to summon another pumpkin moon.
Oh, no. Never mind. Never again.
We should make more of those.
I'm selling my golden clocks.
The pumpkin medallions. What do I need for pumpkin medallions? I need pumpkins and hallowed bars.
Oh,
what
man.
Else do I need?
Imagine if Matt could see all the stuff that I sell.
Oh, and wait. What are you selling? What are you doing? How dare you?
Do we need more flareons?
Oh, yeah. Ectoplasm. I've been selling all my flareons now. I've got a godly one, and I'm just gonna stick with that for now.
I have demonic. If you get another godly, let me know.
Alright. I will not hide it from you.
Thank you.
Alright, where's the... How do I make the pumpkin thing? I'm gonna make the pumpkin medallion thing. Dang it. I gotta go talk to the guide. It's almost night. If we don't do the pumpkin thing, then we can summon something else.
What do you want to summon?
Oh, 30 pumpkins. There we go. That's what I need.
Is there
30
anything else
pumpkins.
Worth summoning?
Not worth summoning, no. But we could summon the mechanical worm and the mechanical eye. We could summon them a bunch of times.
Do you want to do a couple
we'll just
of those?
Kill them immediately.
Let's do a couple of those. And then
okay, yeah,
I'll
we'll just spam them.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, I made a pumpkin moon medallion, though. For whenever we want to do that.
Okay. I think we need to... I would like to get a little better stuff before we do pumpkin moon again.
Yeah, we're still not great. Okay, let me grab the... Mechanical worms and mechanical eyes. We're gonna summon those jerks. We're gonna destroy them. Okay, we've got. I guess we still have another hour though.
Yeah, 7:30. I wonder if I should stream, like, whenever I edit music stuff. Maybe I should, that'd be fun.
You could.
Yeah.
I'm not sure how easy those things are to find. Like, gaming stuff, like, people are, like, shopping around. And, like,
right.
Looking for game stuff. I don't know how many people are, like, looking for, you know,
audio stuff
production
is more like tutorial
streams.
Yeah. Not, like, live, like, hey, I'm editing audio.
Yeah, I'm sure if you have subscribers already, then you can get them to want to watch that, but...
Yeah, just for music. Both. 7:20.
So close. Think of my buffs.
I like those buff things.
I gave you my Xeno staff thing, right?
Yes. Is that yours?
Are you still using it?
No.
I do think, yeah, if you have it, I would like that, because I think I prefer it. You sure you gave it to me?
Yep.
If you had it set to...
Oh. Yeah, let me unmark it.
Here, what?
Yeah. Alright. There you go.
Alright, thank you. Alright, here comes the destroyer.
How quickly do you think we can kill him?
Barely. Oh, here, it's time for some of this. Oh, whoa, okay.
Do we even need to look at him? I don't think so.
It's ridiculous. Dead. Okay, next. One more destroyer.
I got my bubbles ready for him.
Man, he loves hanging out next to my rain cloud. That's like his favorite thing.
I think we broke your computer. Look at the internet.
Alright, I'm gonna... Okay, this is gonna be a little bit more difficult. These guys keep their distance intentionally. If you try to get them close to you, they...
Yeah, I haven't moved at all. They've hit me 7.
Okay, no. Okay, never mind.
Like, I don't even think they can do damage on
them. Oh my god, okay. That was ridiculous.
That was embarrassing for them. Oh, you got another one?
Yeah, I actually have another one after this, too.
I'm not gonna move.
And so I think we can actually get, a achievement if we have all three of the mechanical bosses up at once.
Is that possible?
So we just, yeah, you can summon multiple at the same time. He didn't even get a chance to fully transform.
Mm-mm.
So sad.
He was never what he could have been.
Okay, that was exciting. I got some trophies. I got my Xeno staff back, which I think is better than the Tempest staff. If you like the Tempest staff, then I'm gonna give you 3 of them, and you can.
No, I don't have space.
Well, okay then.
There's so much crap on me. It's not good stuff either. Mostly vanity items that I like to carry around.
Got lots of souls of sight and might. Whatever we do with those, I don't even know. I mean, I know that it's used for things, but I don't know what I want to use them for. Oh, there's more souls of might that we missed. So, whenever your inventory is full, and you kill a bunch of dudes and earn banners, you just like leave banners laying around all over the place. So it's just like, you know, piles of banners around. I kind of don't like all the trash that these dudes leave around. Because when they fire their little sharks leave jibs everywhere.
Hi, Rogue Chainsaw.
Alright.
A Golden Monkey. Trademark.
Golden Monkey?
That's who I was saying hi
the
to.
The Golden Monkey. Oh, not sorry. You. No, I apologize. Miscusi. I have subscribed to your channel. Oh, I guess not. Okay, I have subscribed to your channel. Rogue Chainsaw. Ooh, Eternal Darkness 2 stream. Right, maybe I'll watch that later. It's an hour long.
I think that's the one you were there for.
I was only there for a little bit of it.
That's true.
Can you start at the beginning and do one from the beginning? You do a let's play?
That's my plan. These were just tests.
Yeah, we're gonna have to do a full one. So I could just watch the game so I don't have to play it again.
So my plan is to do a full.
Yeah, walkthrough?
Like, all three alignments.
Walkthrough.
I don't know if walkthrough is the right term.
Matt, is walkthrough the right term? You're the ones that... You're who's gonna judge us.
I'm thinking of cutting the video together.
Ooh.
So that you can watch it episodically straight through once, but it'll have parts from each of the three alignments, like whichever's the best.
That's a good idea.
Mm-hmm. Weird.
I think if you edit it into like chapters, that'll be good.
Right. I mean, there are chapters to the game.
Right. Yeah, that makes sense. Like when I do my Grim Fandango extravaganza. Matt, can I do a let's play by myself?
Of Terraria?
Of Grim Fandango.
Wait, are you asking me?
Yeah.
What?
Why a you... let's play can be done by rules? Yourself, yes.
What are the rules? Is it let's me and my audience play Grim Fandango?
Right. Yeah, that's what let's play means, is okay. You and your audience.
Okay. I'm gonna beat Grim Fandango and then break it up into episodes and then play through it. Essentially a playthrough. But I don't want to be searching around.
Right, it'll be a playthrough that you did your homework on.
Yes.
But you're also not gonna be like, oh, what's this? Or, you know, or what do I do here?
No.
There isn't gonna be any mystery. So, right. I mean, that means it's basically going to be a walkthrough.
But it won't be a walkthrough.
It's not going to be a
walkthrough. It won't be completionist.
I think if you know what you're doing, it's a walkthrough instead of a let's play.
Okay.
See, that's not how I see it. I think a walkthrough is you're like, okay, this is how you do it.
Which is what it would be.
Well, that's why I'm trying to say that I don't want my Eternal Darkness to be a, like, instructional guide. I want it to be like, I'm going to play this, have fun. You be with me, but I'm gonna know what I'm doing because I play this game a lot. So I'll be having fun with someone who knows how to play the game, but not instructional.
Right, that's a let's play.
Right.
Because you're gonna screw stuff up, you're gonna forget sometimes. You're gonna be like,
no.
Wait. No, you will.
Just the first time, but I'm gonna play for it three times.
No, even the third time you're gonna be like, oh crap, I don't remember which way to go.
The third time's gonna be hard because it's gonna be Chaturga.
Matt, am I also gonna mess it up or no?
You're gonna take notes, right?
No, I'm not gonna write anything down. I may forget parts. I'm just playing it through so I know how to play the game, so I know how to beat it.
I kind of want to have, like, some fun facts researched.
Ooh.
That I can, like, slip in there for Eternal Darkness since there are so many references to things.
Probably should.
That's pretty sweet.
Who keeps getting text messages?
Oh, excuse me.
Is that you? Keep hearing a bloop. stream bloop.
Bloop.
Oh, now it's morning. If we're gonna do nighttime stuff, we missed our chance.
It's time for me to go.
All right, I'm gonna see what I need to make a bunch.